10 viewers, I'm gonna start doing some vegans. Let's start off with a 29 better. So we get some lion. Let's see how this goes. It's the first time I've done one solo for quite a while. Thank you. God, I hate this book. This one hiding down here.
Fine.
Thanks for the follow, Benny Kiss.
Thank you.
It's lion armor. It's the armor that you can loot from the beacon. It's got the same design as Mayhem and Sentinel armor. Yeah, I had the coat specially made. Yeah, apparently, when Mine Dog model, it takes them ages to model the each different type of armor, so all they do is they change the color of the armor, and that's why there's loads of different sets of armors that look the same, just a different color, so they don't have to like remodel each piece of armor. Which mobs on Ark are they like? Oh, right, yeah, I see what you mean, yeah. Yeah, that's exactly why they do it, because it takes some time, like ages, to model each different like item and creature, so they reuse the same models and just change the colour. Yeah. Ark have got some pretty good instances as well, actually. The ACAS ones. Used to do them quite a lot. Them ones, you can do them solo or in a team. If you want to do a beacon solo, then you've got to have someone else in the team so that it thinks you're in a team. This is Akbal Sector 5, it's a 29 bed beacon. I'm gonna do, after this I'll do a 35 hard. No, 35 easy. these ones here, there's two different 35 fed beacons. Turn the music down a bit. There's two different 35 fed beacons. That's a 35 hard because there's four ones at the start of it. That one's a 35 ped easy because it's got three ones at the start. You have to get it from the auction. I don't think there's any on the auction at the minute, but you can loot them, and you can get them from mining, and you can craft them. But yeah, if you wanted to get one, then if you message me in game, Jack Ancient O'Neill, and I'll give you the tag for a guy who's probably got a 29 fed beacon if you want one. You could do what level are you? What's your highest combat level? If you're below oh yeah, you could easily do a 29 bed beacon if you do it solo. If you wanted to try it, start off with a 23 bed beacon. That's the easiest one, apart from the new player beacon. But if you want to do like a proper beacon, you want to start off with a 23 bed beacon. It's not far from Billy's Spaceship Afterworld. Say for a 23 fed beacon, you probably need, if you were doing it solo, maybe like 100, 200 ped of ammo, maybe. I'm not 100% sure because I normally do them in a team. Felt like doing them solo tonight. But They are quite expensive. Probably 23 fed beacons, maybe plus 100. But if you you can loot beacon boxes and you can sell them for 60 fed each. And there's a few decent guns that you can loot as well. And you can, even from like 23 fed beacon, you can loot lion armor. So if you get one of them, then that's easily, you know, 700 to 1200 fed per piece. So, but yeah, if you're not lucky with the loot, then, you know, you could end up losing, but... Have you been to any other planets, Fennicus? Next time you're on next island, check out Ancient Greece, the Silades TP. I've got one of the hero estates down there. It's all like, it's pretty much all finished and everything. I'm just waiting for him to fix a bug with the item points, and then I can put loads more stuff in it. Here we go, this is the boss level. Oh yeah, Treasure Island, yeah. That's decent place. I've got a house at Treasure Island Northern Shores. I think it's the third or fourth one along from the TP. But I've, I think probably quite a lot of the stuff I'm going to move out of it and put in the my estate at next island. Whereabouts on Treasure Island is your apartment? Oh, awesome. Is it one of the ones with a balcony? Or, I know there's like three different kinds. There's the one that's just one room, then you've got the one with the balcony, and then you've got the one that's got two separate rooms and a balcony. Yeah, that's pretty bad, isn't it? They've not put any item points on the balconies. I think before the CryEngine, there used to be item points on the balconies. Have you got an apartment as well, Tarded? Three. Where are your apartments? Oh, awesome. Where's your apartment on Cali? Right, here we go. Wish me luck. Beacon box. No global yet. Eon Thigh Guards, nice. 173 ped.
Self-destruct sequence activated. 5 minutes till self-destruction.
Right, how many boxes have we got? 10. Two. What we got? Anything good? Nope. Oh, at least we've got fire guards and a beacon box. Do you reckon I should go for the 35 ped beacon? Craft keys. What keys can you craft? Oh, really? Crazy. Hot windows as the night is born in the dark, feel so safe. A body yearns for that beat. That's nuts, because what if the keys become cheaper in the game than what they are on the web store. Crazy. Oh yeah, you can't, yeah, because of their anti-gambling laws and what have you. Yeah. Yeah, all of Sweden will be able to buy them now, yeah. If you were crafty, you could have used a VPN to get around it, but not everyone wants to go to the trouble of getting a VPN to buy boxes. Yeah, definitely, yeah. Yeah, I used to buy a lot of boxes, but I've got to say, I've never had anything good out of boxes at all. I've never had any unlimited rings, nothing, and I've bought hundreds of them. Some people can just, you know, buy 100 boxes, or 200, and they'll get a couple of rings, but I've only ever had limited rings. When they first started bringing the limited rings out. Other than that, I've not had anything good out of boxes, so I just don't buy them anymore. Ah, oh, nice. Yeah, I think you have to... the best times to buy boxes are when you can see that the rings are dropping. I mean, you could probably get lucky like other times or whatever, but I think everything like drops in waves, so. Right, where's this 35-ped beacon? Make sure we do the easy one, because I'm definitely not doing the hard one on my own. Or in fact, do any of you guys want fancy trying a 35 ped beacon if you're on Cali? No props. Good luck, Tarded. It's not loads of people on tonight. Ah, oh, no way. What's the markup on a philosopher's sword? Ah, oh, no way. Do you know how to protect your items? You just go into the information, just protect it, and then you can't cheat it. I know it's not much good now, but. Oh, no way, man. If you keep building these walls, brick by brick towers, so tall. Yeah, whenever I'm tired, I always have to like double check whether I've got all my stuff in the TT or whether it's the repair terminal. Cause I always have like visions of TT in my lad mouth or something. Right, I think what I'll do now is probably take a trip to next island. Grab all the furniture and stuff. Prayer cylinders. These modern wall lamps. There's the wall lamps from Toulon, one of the new items that they brought in, piece of furniture. Yeah. Just trying to figure out what I've got to take over to next island. In fact, it's Dracula on Solis Armour. No. Sell this beacon box. Let's go and grab some stuff from the house. Northern Shores. Yeah, this is my house at Treasure Island, Northern Shores. The lights are a bit glitchy on my graphics card for some reason. This used to be the bedroom, but I've cleared it all out and took it all to the next island. This is the bar. This is like the living room. And then this is like the chill out room. Probably might take all the beauty stuff. Yeah, it's not bad. Did have more stuff in it, but got rid of most of it. So look, take that. Surely someone on Next Island must need their hair cutting or something. Right, see if we can get a pilot. Don't forget my quad. There we go. Thanks, mate. See you later. Thanks for the follow. Right, this is my new estate that I've just got. It's at the Silades TV in ancient Greece. There's only six of these in game, and this was the first completed one. Nine buildings all together. This is like the meeting room. I ain't got much stuff in most of them at the minute. I'm just waiting for him to fix a bug with the item points, so that each building's got its own item points. if anyone's interested in any of this furniture, I can craft it all. The bedroom and the living room. These plain wooden four-poster beds, you can't, as far as I know, loot these anymore. There's only a few of them in the game. My daughter was in my old house at Treasure Island. My daughter was moaning about not having a bedroom, so I've made her own bedroom. Somewhere close to the teepee. Let's have a look at this one that I've just crafted. Don't look too bad. Probably need some colour and texture, but moonflower rug. To the end we'll fight the sunrise. You're the light inside of me. And I can see the world in your eyes. I've been waiting far too long for a night like this. Putting that there, I don't think. Thank you. too bad. Probably a bit overkill, but there we go. Gotta be right in the middle. See if that's a bit more level. Yeah, that's definitely better. Yep, that looks good. been trying to think whether to replace this phantom with a some kind of like big statue. But I'm not sure. Might be overkill. Right guys, it's getting pretty late here, so I'm going to end the stream. Don't forget to drop a follow, and I'll see you next time.